in memory of Terry Newton.
Always thought about playing on this pitch and winning, and that's what we've done.
Oh, mate, league leaders, champions, you've had a fantastic season. Just what does it mean to all the boys?
It's awesome, you know, great bunch of lads, we're all best of mates, and you know, this means everything to us. There's nothing we want, this is what we play for, this big stage.
Mate, it's outstanding, we've done it, you know. It's the best season we've had, you know, Wigan here, and finally do it with these blokes, outstanding.
Yourself, you picked up an injury, how disappointing was it not to be on the pitch in the last?
Yeah, you know, what can you do? You get injured in the grand final, you know, you just got to hope the boys can hang on, and we had a bit of a lead, and the boys did it. I'm absolutely excited.
You've been looking forward to a good party tonight and the rest of the season?
Yeah, mate, you know, we've worked hard for this, and we're going to enjoy it, I'll tell you.
Oh, it's awesome, mate, I can't believe it. I've grown up as a little kid waiting for this moment, and it's actually come true, can't believe it.
And obviously it must be good for yourself. Cousin Andy obviously won a legend of the game. Now you've got one of the league leaders and a grand final winner. Yeah,
beginning of the year, all we expect is like 5-6 games, and I've come away with a grand final medal and a league winner's medal as well.
Yeah, very special, very, very special indeed. You know, my last grand final was 5 years ago, and I honestly thought I'd never play in another. And here I am, so honestly, it's probably the most special one.
As you say, it's been 5 years. Did you think this Wigan side were equipped at the start of the season to make it all the way?
I did, but you know, I didn't know whether to believe I'd be in the side, but I did, honestly did, because it, you know, the athletes we got in this team were unbelievable, and I knew that the first week I turned up at training. The work ethic, you know, and the skill levels through the roof, and I think we showed that, especially in that first half.
And obviously there's been a bit of a shadow over this Wigan side from the mid-side of the innings and everything. Did you think that's sort of years?
Let's hope so. You know, when you get success like this, you just want more and more, so hopefully we can achieve that.
Great victory for Wigan tonight, Martin.
Yeah, it was a good victory, you know, went to form. Wigan started off, you know, really well early on, and Saints were really, you know, lacking something, but still, what was it, 12 points down and 3 minutes ago or something, and, you know, and Saints were still in the game, they're that kind of team, you know. They say there's no room for sentiment in sport. It wasn't Kieran Cullen's night, but you know, the Saints team and Kieran, you know, they're great players, but this is a great moment for the Wigan club, and you know, just these are just memories, isn't it? I'm speechless. It's a fantastic night. It's a long time coming. I haven't won it for 12 years, and you know, really happy for the players and the team and the coach.
And how would you compare this squad to the squad you were such a part of? Didn't
you? I know, you know, in some ways it's been hanging around their neck, that, you know, that team of the late 80s, early 90s, but I really believe that Wigan have, you know, incorporate that now, and it's a new dawn for the Wigan Rugby League club, and I really believe that they could go on to dominate, you know, that they're going to have an even stronger squad next year. But I'm sure there's you know, a few other clubs in Super League who will be you know, looking to take Wigan's crown next season.
And Pat Richards has been the man all season, man of steel. He didn't get the finish the game today, but Wigan didn't look any less of a threat.
I know, he's a fantastic player, Pat, and you know, he's had a great season. You know, he's got too many players couldn't, you know, kick all the goals, score the tries and walk away with a man of steel. You know, he's a fantastic player, and I've, you know, I've said to him many times this season, he's really done my old number 5 shirt proud this year, and you know, they really have started to make some new memories in these shirts.